tried, man. Like I said, we out here trying to raise these kids. We got kids all little generation. I got like 3 kids. I got one kid that's 26. You know, she was in college a couple years. She, you know, fuck around. Bullshitting. In college, bullshitting CED. She wasn't serious. Because she my daughter, she expect the ball, though. She want to ball out. She gonna hit me up the other day, talking about, Daddy, would you buy me the new Camaro? I'm like, what? Yeah, I want you to get me the new Camaro. I'm like, the new Camaro? You know, that's more like A student shit right there. You more like used Hyundai or something like that, the area you in. I mean, what I'm supposed to put on my bumper sticker? My daughter doing, all right, nigga, down at CSU, nigga, no. Get you one of them hoverboards, you can go to the club in one of them motherfuckers. Pull up, goddamn. My son, 15. He been now, he on the swim team, so you know that swim, they be getting you in a different kind of shape. So he all of a sudden, my son out of nowhere got all shoulders and chest. He come walking in the house one day, what up, Dad? I said, oh no, you might well put all that shit up when you walk in the house, nigga. Put them shoulders in the closet, put your chest in the drawer, nigga. I ain't gonna have all this walk around my goddamn house. little bit of strong ass motherfucker walk around. What up, Dad? No, nigga, put all that up, nigga, right now. Hang them shoulders on a hanger and put them in the closet. Like I say, he 15, you know, now he tried to start dating a little bit. Now he like, and the thing about my son, he like the little mixed girls. He like the girls that like half black, half white, little curly hair. That's his thing, you know. And he gonna go out on a date, you know, he gonna tell me, take them to the movies. You know, I'm like, cool. Next thing you know, he hop in the back seat with her. I'm like, when the hell I turn into an Uber driver, goddamn, nigga. I'm said the damn entertainer. Somebody better get up here with me, goddamn. I ain't gonna be driving y'all little motherfuckers around like that now, shit. Like I said, she a cute little mixed girl. They come back to the house. She like, let's go up to your room and close the door. I'm like, oh, whoa. I said, son, no, you know, that's the white 15 right there that's talking right there. You don't get to do that around here. You don't get to close damn doors and shit, nah. She was like, you tell Cedric it's your room. You can do that if you want to. I'm like, tell Cedric. First of all, baby, when you say my name, put some respect on that shit, nigga. Put some respect on it. I ain't gonna say it no more. Now, is we finished or is we done? Okay. All trio, y'all, shit. Put some respect on my shit. I ain't tell Cedric, what?